Hi. What are you doing? Those your letters? You having fun?
Yeah.
Hey. Here, I stuck some of these off the wall for you. I mistakenly thought you might want them.
Thanks.
So I guess you're not going on tonight.
Brilliant.
Is this all just a game to you? You know, you can't just shout fire in a theater and then walk out. You have a responsibility to the people who believe in you. What is this? Come on, say something. Say anything. Open your mouth and say, get the hell out of here, bitch.
I can't.
You can't what?
I can't talk.
Sure you can talk.
I can't talk to you.
I got a letter from this guy who has this problem.
He can't talk. I mean, he can talk, but never when he wants to. Not to girls, not to people.
What they say around FM 92?
Yeah. I can't believe it's as bad as they say.
He just opened up his mouth, and nothing came out.
And then this jerk finds somebody that he likes. Which is probably the worst thing that can happen to a person that can't talk. So, I mean, I don't know what to tell this guy because, I mean, lately every time I give advice, the fit hits the shan. So, I don't know, maybe the best thing to do is just turn around, face the music, and try to talk.
Mark?
Damn it. Coming!
Mark, it's just us. We want to come in for a minute.
Yeah, just give me a second here. 2 seconds.
Mark, unlock the door.
Yes, yes.
We want to come in for a minute.
We know you're in there. Open the goddamn door.
On my way. Hi.
Your mother and I have been out there for 5 minutes. What the hell are you doing in here?
I was just reading.
Oh, come on, Mark. We heard you. We heard you talking, all right?
Yeah, I was reading aloud.
Oh, come on.
Mark.
You really expect us to believe that?
Okay, I'll tell you the truth.
He was talking to me. Hi, I'm Nora De Niro. Nice
Hello.
To meet you.
Oh, how do you do?
I was afraid you'd be mad at me for interrupting Mark's homework.
No,
at all.
It's fine. You don't know how happy we are to meet you.
Yeah, really.
Well, listen, I gotta go, but it was really nice to have met you.